Hey, so welcome back to the channel, and today I'm actually once again welcoming myself back to my channel. Life's been kind of crazy, a lot of things going on with the teenager, and Science Olympiad, and school projects, and there's just been a lot of things being slotted in there. So, but hey, I'm back, I'm glad you're here, and today... I'm checking out this scene here, and I think you probably already recognize that this looks a lot different than my last video. We're getting some snow today, which is good. I like that, and I'm gonna make an attempt to kind of paint this dark stream going back in there. And there's kind of some high distant trees that are really cool. I'll see if I can't get those in, blew those out really nice, and set those in the background. And so I'll get going here. Let's see what we can do with this. All right. Thank you. right, so I'm gonna get back a little. I'm gonna stop here and I don't know, this is pretty good. It's like the first snow scene of the year, so the palette has shifted so much that it takes a little bit of extra mixing to kind of get used to what's going on, but you know how that goes. Anyway, this is what I got. And I can see some of the water is finally starting to melt, but there's still a bunch of ice crystals and stuff in here, and that'll just make some interesting texture later on whenever that's done. So anyway, as always, thanks for checking out my video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and share it with somebody if you like it, and I will catch you later.